On March 31st, 2002, Krys Kolanos made perhaps the most memorable penalty shot in Coyotes history. Kolanos scored a penalty shot goal against All-Star Patrick Waugh, after which the now Hall of Fame goaltender reacted emotionally and was assessed a 10-minute misconduct and a game misconduct. Krys Kolanos was selected 19th overall in the 2000 NHL entry draft by the Coyotes and was with the team until 2004.